NASA's first spacewalk of 2020 is complete, and it was a special one. The astronauts who completed the spacewalk were both women. NASA astronauts Jessica Meir and Christina Koch ventured out of the space station to replace some batteries on solar arrays on the outside of the ISS, the International Space Station. They're going to perform a second spacewalk on Monday.